Alright, so today I got the very first mod for my KTM. I highly recommend it if you want to save your engine. Let's go check out what it is. Alright, so I want the skid plate. So when I go trailing, it protects the engine case from any rocks or pretty much anything when I bottom out. I think I got the 2021 model, so she doesn't fit. So I rigged her up with some zip ties. I couldn't see any 2022 products right now, so I'll just go with this, see how it goes. Hope the zip ties hold up.
Thank you.
what the bike's looking like after only a little bit of riding. Fuck. Trail's pretty muddy out there today. No traction. Here she is. My tires are cake, but all the mud shot off while I was driving back, so I slid out. Did I break the plastic? Maybe. I think it just popped out though. Caught the filter a little wet when I went through that puddle. Change that out before I ride again.
All right, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Quick little trail run. I got the bike all cleaned up. It's looking pretty good. I'll definitely go back out there when it dries off, see what happens. I was not expecting that. First time falling on this thing. She's all good. All right, thanks for watching.